Germans had launched a preemptive strike on the Russian armor. Peters knew if he didn't keep his Sherman moving, he'd end up a burning wreck. With the German tanks routed, Peters looked at his Sherman crew with pride. They had passed their first test admirably.